$1 card for today. We are watching for a breakout, a breakdown here that will complete this ABC pattern before they restart back this climb to retest the weekly trend line. So if we go to 4 hour time frame, we want to watch out for a breakout today for sales on dollar card, or they may continue correcting here. We are not interested if they continue this correction. We want to wait for the drop, the breakout of this trend to give us this drop. We are interested in this step that we tag this low and go more down, because after this drop, the buy is incoming. So you want to look out for that trade. So if we go to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch, they might climb back up here